You can hijack any car in the whole game, actually. This is more or less a kid-friendly version of BTA. You know what this game reminds me of sometimes? Banjo-Kazooie. Like, come on, you give me this huge world to explore and won't shut up until I comply? I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be a naughty man and disobey.